What is a neuropathy? An explanation by Dr. Jan M. Keppel-Hesselink from the Institute for the Treatment of Neuropathy.
What exactly is a neuropathy? The word neuropathy has two roots. The first root is neuron, that means nerve. And the second root is pathy, that comes from pathology, means disease. So neuropathy is a disease of nerves. There are a great many diseases of nerves, and one of the most common is the symmetrical distal polyneuropathy. Symmetrical means in both parts of the body, left and right. Distal means especially at the feet and the hands. Poly means many. And neuropathy means disease of the nerves. So there are many nerves diseased in symmetrical distal polyneuropathy. And the disease is especially to be found in the periphery, at the feet or the hands. The symmetrical distal polyneuropathy is one of the most common forms of polyneuropathy. You can find this type in many diseases, for instance in diabetes. The most common form of diabetical neuropathy is the distal symmetrical polyneuropathy. But there are also other forms of neuropathy, for instance the pressure neuropathy. There can be pressure on many parts of the body, for instance the wrist or the elbow. And in this wrist and in the elbow there are nerves, for instance the ulnar nerve, which runs in this part of the elbow, or the median nerve, which runs in this part of the wrist. In the wrist there are lots of structures, and if these structures are too tight, for instance in women, due to too often doing certain things in house, or due to a ganglion, or to arthrosis, or to other diseases, the nerve which runs in this tight part of the wrist is compressed, and dysesthesias, prickling, tingling and numbness start to emerge in the thumb, the second finger, the third finger and a part of the ring finger. This is a classical distribution for a compression of the nervus medianus in this part, so-called carpal tunnel syndrome. So neuropathies you can classify in many different groups. If you focus on the distribution, there is the symmetrical distal polyneuropathy, but there is for instance also a symmetrical proximal neuropathy, and more specifically a symmetrical proximal motor neuropathy. The word motor signifies that the nerves which run to the muscles are diseased. And a patient with a symmetrical proximal motor neuropathy will suffer from weakness in the pelvis and in the upper legs. Compression neuropathy is another example. You can also find neuropathies in internal diseases like myxedema or hypothyroid disease or amyloidosis. So, diseases of the nerves exist in a great variety.